Hello, today I'm going to show you how to make a spinner to apply to the front of a bait such as a bulldog. What we've got here is I've got a saltwater rig for barracuda. This is attached together here with shrink wrap over a split ring. So this front portion is all by itself, and I could take this off of here in just a matter of minutes, apply it to another bait for muskies and northerns, and this would make a real excellent topwater. So I'll go ahead and show you here. I have the wheel twist already done on this end. Now we're going to apply the spinners. Now we're going to apply the blades. Okay, we want the cups down toward the beads so it runs over the bead. We're using two blades today, so we want the second one applied before we put the first clevis all the way on so that they're inside of each other. Put the next one on with the cup toward the beads, and then we'll finish sliding both of those clevises onto the wire so that they're there in that fashion, and they will spin independently but together. When this comes around, the one is going to pick up the other clevis and then they're going to rotate in the same direction. Okay, now we'll go ahead and use the nail set. We'll wrap this in. This is 051 wire, and so it's pretty tough. As I've shown you before, we go about 1¼ inches into the jaws of the plier, bring it around past itself, back up against the pliers, and give it just a little bit so it lines up nicely with the loop and the shaft. Line up nicely with each other. Okay, we're going to take that out of there. We're going to put it in between here, like so. We're going to take our leather punch, kink it up like that, about as 90 degrees, as close as you can go. It's not going to be 90, but it gets it up to start the wraps. And you just keep bringing that around. A couple wraps is plenty. Then we're going to cut that off. Okay, we're going to slide our shrink wrap over that. Now we'll shrink wrap the other end. We're going to apply the snap ring. In this case, we're going to use a bulldog. This will work with any number of lures. With this one, you don't need any weight. You got all the weight that you want, and it makes a real nice addition to these. Pushes a little more water, These are about number 7 blades. You can go up to 10s, 12s if you want to, 13s. But the lighter baits, you can add weight in here instead of beads. The beads are mainly to give you some distance so that you get clearance for these to spin freely. And you can make those up just really reasonably. A little bit of wire, two clevises, two blades, a split ring, and a little bit of shrink wrap.